This is a quick guide on how to design a Michigan splint with the Splints app. Load your scan file from the Splints app. Choose the arch and choose the Michigan splint. Go to manual creation. Note, if this is your first time designing a splint, it is always a good idea to design the splint in manual mode first, because the system will remember the parameter settings that were made during the manual design and save it as the default. This will be beneficial when you design a new splint in auto creation mode. Set up the teeth along the process. Set the inner surface offset and insertion path. Adjust the margin if needed. In design mode, if there is an occlusal contact area, use Adapt to Antagonist at the bottom. Set the amount of distance needed and click Apply to remove the occlusal contact automatically. Place your label and click Complete to save.